He's so tall he can't go through metal detectors. I like how it was just a random helicopter. Okay, the stage
is set. The fans eagerly awaiting. Damn, look at Jimmy Butler. Jimmy Butler, don't look like Jimmy Butler.
No, that's budget cuts, I guess.
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
You ready to lose?
Joe's getting clapped today. Joe's getting clapped. Ooh, getting clapped. Clap zone.
Dude, you ready for the... You ready for the great white NBA player? Oh, where are you going, kid? Oh, shit.
Wow. Just wow. Oh, faking him out. Here we go. You don't got rights on this court.
No good. Oh, ooh. I thought...
Jimmy! That's a foul, baby. That's so in. Jimmy, come on.
Jimmy can't make those, dude.
He can make it more than Kukuk.
Nope.
Fuck. Kukuk team. Let's see. Whoa, dude.
Don't
assault.
Don't do Kukuk.
Take a knee. Assault.
Don't do Kukuk dirty like that, dude. Get off of me, dude. Ooh, you said a little. Jam. That's right. The announcer man says it all, dude. Jam.
Move, Butler. What? No good for this. I didn't even.
Are
you even saw. I didn't. Okay, that was a bullshit thing. My guy wouldn't shoot, and I didn't even press shoot.
You got the ball back, though, because I hit it off me out of bounds.
That was stupid. I don't even know what just happened.
God damn it, dude. I'm always jumping. I gotta see if Kukoc can even, like, make a three.
Yeah, you're gonna mess up that name one time.
Only Kukoc.
Nope. Misses the shot. Damn, get out of my face, dude. Wow. Assault much? Jeez. Oh.
Boom, dude. Kukoc. That's all I gotta do. I just gotta dunk on you.
Golf club running by me.
I gotta dunk on little fucking Tony Kukoc.
Boom.
Oh my god.
Wow, you try to fist that net out.
Try to do what?
We see you. Dirty bird.
Ooh.
Okay.
Clean. Very clean.
Not clean. This is a clean shot. Watch this. That's a clean shot. What the fuck?
Say goodnight.
Nope. Wow. The game's giving handouts now. I didn't know that.
Game's giving hand jobs.
I didn't know that we were just giving out handouts out here. That's right.
Fuck.
That's right. Get on the ground. That's right. That's right.
You don't say that to my kind.
Oh, boom. Wow. Oh, get off me.
Nope.
Yep. That's in. That's right. That's right.
Whoa, dude. Come on. Just give me the ball.
Just fake out giving it to you.
That's all I gotta do.
Oh, yeah. I can run, too. I have legs. Boom. Boom.
Fuck.
Boom. All right, bringing the heat today.
I know, we're both on Fueg. Ooh. I can't believe this.
If anyone wants to donate us a new controller.
Do you want to try one of these white ones?
What did we use the other day on MW2?
These ones.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh my god,
yeah,
dude,
right.
that's assault.
Right. Know your place.
Dude,
know your place. Get
come
down.
On.
Know your place.
Come on. You fucking hit. Oh no.
Wow.
Out of bounds.
Wow, you kicked it. Wow.
Oh, thank you, dude. Thank you. Ooh, Kukoc. Nope.
Oh, man, that was obvious. Foul. Foul. It was obvious. It was obvious. Did you hear him? He was like, oh, man, shit, that was obvious. That's in.
Fuck.
Fuck it. Fuck Mr. Off. He can't shoot threes. You're right. He can't shoot threes, but I can.
This motherfucker right here.
I don't know what's causing
cheating.
This. I don't know what's causing this.
Yeah, dude. That would have fucking made
no, it.
God, this cheating fucking bastard.
How, dude? You've used this remote too. It just does this.
Fuck, am I on the
wow.
road?
Wow.
Fuck.
What?
I didn't go past the red line. Oh my god.
Yep. That's in.
Dude, this game is tainted, dude. Kevin's tainted win. Fuck, Kukoc. Kukoc, I thought you could fucking shoot. I had like a little bit of hope. Oh my god, dude. This is horseshit.
This
he
is
can't
not...
shoot like the Butler. Here we go.
No, dude.
Dude, okay. All right, I gotta calm it back down. Oh my god.
Ooh, wow. Get off.
Okay.
No, dude.
Get off.
That's bullshit. Yep. Still got
oh
in.
Oh my
I'm
god.
I'm good.
Dude.
I'm good. Still gets
god
in.
Damn it.
Yeah, you're bad. I'm good. Still got in.
Ooh. Oh no.
Yeah, where are you going? I heard you. Where are you going? You ain't going anywhere.
Kukoc! Kukoc, you fucker.
No. 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 No.
Stop it. You're fucking breaking the control. I can hear it creaking and cracking. Whose ball? Whose ball?
I think it won't. I think it's just. It's a gap. Yeah, it won't come on now.
I think.
Slightly.
Oh, does that have movement to it?
A little bit.
Oh, shit. Whose ball? Whose ball? Yes.
What?
Let's
You're
go.
Cheating.
I may have paid off the refs.
Oh, that's right. What the that's fuck right,
was,
dude.
What the fuck was that?
You have Tourette's. That's right.
Jim. Jim. Did you call him Jim? He's not a 50-year-old man. Jim.
That's it.
Nope. Oh, no. You gotta be fucking kidding me, dude.
Who's thinking this is way bigger of a lead? Then last match, I'll take it.
Oh my god, Kukoc. Nope.
That's
what?
It was a one.
It was a one. I still have hope.
You don't, but no.
Wow,
this guy blows.
God damn it, Kukoc. Oh, fuck. That's a one.
It ain't. That's a two.
That's a one.
That's a two.
It's over, dude.
You know that's a two.
That's not a win if it's a
that's
one.
Well, we never shook on that, so.
Yeah, see, now you can't change. Now you're changing the rules. Let's see.
Let's see here.
Let's see. Is this Kevin's first blacktop win, or is this a no contest? It's a no contest.
No, that's a 10-point lead right there. Also, we'll play it back. I'll make a short on this. We'll slow-mo it. You'll see my
your foot is so
is
on
a
the
foot under the line.
Your foot is totally on the line. Uh-uh. Dude, Kukoc let me down. Look at you fucking middle-aged looking motherfucker.
Yeah, he looks like he should be in
a
lineup.
Bitch.
He's like, I did not do these allegations.
Fuck, I thought Kukoc was actually going to be a somebody, dude. He's a nobody.
No, he is not, actually.
Oh, there's Dikembe. Probably won't be Dikembe. Wait,
so many names.
Is fucking... I don't even think Kobe You can even play as Cody.
No, I remember this is a lot of... Because it wasn't until years after this where you could pretty much beat everyone.
Everyone.
I remember we made a big deal of it. Yeah, you couldn't beat Jordan for like... I want to say like 2017. I remember 17. After 14, 17 was the one that I remember being like the next big hit, I think. And then I think 19 was all right. 2020 was pretty cool. And I haven't played really once since.
Dude, I just kind of wish...
Oh, you used to play them every year.
Do you want to sync this?
Yeah, we probably could.
I just wish Blacktop you could like change like venues and shit like that. That'd be fun. So it's not the same. It's not the same fucking court every time. Online Blacktop would have been kind of fun. See if Kevin remembers where the sync button is on the Xbox. That's the eject button. It's on the right, on the other side of the power button. Down, right there.
Oh.
Yeah, press that.
See, that's a press. The other one is not. The eject is like you just... Like,
probably just... We'll probably just cut this. We're playing basketball. Oh my god. Yeah, it was going. It's rotating. Were you not doing it on your end? Isn't easy. All my life, I
was striving to make myself better. It's a full-time commitment.
Yeah, it's good. So I saw this going, I was like,
oh man, they're both doing the thing.
Start.
Been a while since I've had to start sinking a remote.
Started from the bottom, now we are here.
Alright, remotes are synced.
Yeah, hopefully.
Now Joe can't cheat.
So, if anyone's keeping count, I'm still 1-0. I'm 1-0-1 with a draw, essentially, because Kevin did not make a 3 at the end.
This one's not staying on either.
These controllers are
you sure you did batteries?
These controllers just fuck.
It looks good, but man. What are the odds of 2? Maybe it's the pack itself. No, because this one doesn't really have a lot of play. On this one, I don't know.
I mean, I think there's a 360 controller at our local GameStop that we could get, maybe? I
think so.
Maybe. We'd have to, like...
I have one. There's one somewhere at my old room. Maybe.
Let's see.
I just don't know where it is. I don't know. I gave it to you, and then you gave it back, and then since then...
Oh, yeah.
I haven't needed it.
Yeah, your white one.
Yeah, I haven't needed it. I brought it to her house one time, and then, God, that was years ago. Legends.
How much are these things? I mean, we can get a wired one for like $15.
Oh, on Amazon?
Oh, this is a wireless one for like $23.
That's an Amazon one?
Yeah.
We tried looking at like pawn shops. We tried looking.
Yeah.
I mean, we got these ones on Facebook. I wonder if they're on Facebook again. That they are. Right, let's see. Ooh, they don't go past like 01. Wow. Okay.
I mean, if we were to get the one I have in my hands right now, it's still selling for like $40.
Oh, that's the Elite controller.
No, it's just a regular.
$40.
I know. I think I bought this thing for like $24. I was like, that's kind of a. Honestly, for a controller...
I have an all-gold one that my mom got me for my birthday when I was way younger, and I don't know where it is.
That would be cool.
I just feel like Mike took it, but I don't know where it is. If I could prove it, I would kill him. But like, I would not kill him, but I would...
Dirty fucking Mike.
I'd be upset with him.
Oh, I didn't know Andrei Kirilenko was this. Dude, he had one of the coolest NBA nicknames. You know what his nickname was?
Andre the Giant?
AK-47. Because he had 47, Andrei Kirilenko. It was such a baller fucking nickname, dude. He was really good for a white guy. Kyle Lowry? Dude, you're about to get fucking smoked. Dude, this is 2014, but
not even possible.
Vince Carter is still the dunking machine.
Well, have fun. Dunking, but
dude, Vince Carter, I think in 2014 was like 49 years old, he could still dunk with the best of them.